Kitterfly. Whatever that is.
I think I'm saying it right. Alright.
I'm number two.
Dylan, you got it. I saw seven eyes. Sorry. No, it's not. Yeah.
It's snubbable.
Last night. Not that good.
A little ratatata, which is pretty good.
What's a wrong? Oh, yeah. That's creep. That's like a
freaking sand dial.
That looks like an assassin.
Oh, reverse holo.
I told you it's about
is that rare? Yes. Oh no, it's not.
And an oyster.
I don't think this is a rare. No.
Okay, then Colson's Colson was my brother, but he only has two packs too.
Okay, so I'm gonna open. I don't freaking care. Step this is this guy. This I'm gonna call him Jackson VI. Okay. Code. Oh, it's just green code. 1, 2, 3, 4.
What's the good? Is it good?
No, yeah, no, it's green code. It's
terrible.
So, fire energy.
I can't believe you guys got a GX.
SB share.
This looks like an assassin.
I know, right?
But Dylan, what about
Lily? I'm just gonna call it. Is this Lily?
Yeah. Assassin Pokemon.
What?
Grabik. Zubat. Dude, I got a Zubat. This is a freaking third generation. It's not supposed to be in the newest generation.
I see it.
Torturi. Oh, I'll freaking. Oh, gosh, I have Rufflet. The story involved with this thing. The basic of this pack. Rolic or something?
Drowsy?
Yeah.
Drowsy?
Wait. Oh, reverse rare.
Let me see. Oh, two cannon.
Yeah, that's a reverse rare.
This is the new Sun and Moon.
And? Sandcastle. I got a sandcastle.
I got that in the new $13 Sun and Moon pack.
You did?
Yeah. Ooh. I've already.
Look, dude, we got. Oh my god. We got the basic. We got the basic grass type, the stage one water type, and a stage two fire type of the starters. Oh, is that weird? And each one got one of them.
Okay.
Wait, did.
So I'm gonna open.
No, rice up, rice.
I'm gonna open. This one.
That's the
one. No,
part.
I'm actually gonna open
this me one. Me and Bryce's shirt.
Right here.
This is my.
He is opening an evolution of.
This is mine. So.
You know.
This one.
Yeah, he's opening that one. It's the new Sun and Moon Guardian variety. An evolution of Rockruff Midnight Form. It's also a midday form. Not as cool, but.
So are you gonna have
somebody's opinion?
Give the Rice. Are you gonna have? Clear. Right, give the code to Ricey. Cause you don't even use the code, don't you, right?
I gave you the code.
Yeah. Dude, this is all my Pokemon cards.
I got the green code.
Hey, Ricey. Yeah, green code. Okay.
Yeah.
So I'm guarding Ricey.
I don't know.
Oh, dude, it's the dark version. Green code.
Oh, dark energy.
Dark psych. Yeah, dark energy.
So he got dark energy, a dark and midnight form. Oh, dude, this is on from the.
He got a beware.
A beware of the beware. Oh, dude, this is an awesome Snuffle.
I know. He's got a aluminum.
A luminal.
A shadow.
A Santonot? It's not a shadow.
A Snuffle!
A Snuffle! Rewind!
A Slowpoke?
That's what it guys. Rewind! Slowpoke! Look! Rewind! Look!
Slowpoke!
Is this fish?
What's Washi?
Wish Washi? Ooh, Wishy Washi.
Nose pass.
So you didn't even see it. You have to hold up for a minute.
It's a reverse holo Lily Giant.
Oh, this is not a great good one, but.
This is a rare.
A Golyath thingy. I have it.
Yeah.
Okay, Bryce, what's your next
one? Bryce, that was a reverse rare. That's good.
Okay, I'm gonna open.
Open the Sun and Moon pack, because, I need to open the Sun and Moon pack.
This is so dumb.
Before we only got one GX.
Oh, green code.
Green code's bad.
Oh my god, it's a green code.
I know. You get green codes all the time.
Yeah.
A grass energy.
I feel like
a grass energy.
He has so bad luck of Sun Moon.
Rainbow energy.
A rainbow energy.
Bryce, he has so good luck of Sun Moon Guardian Rising.
A Torracat? A Volcin of Incineroar.
Yeah.
A Torracat evolves into a Incineroar. What's he got?
I already have a Torracat.
A Pokemon Catcher.
I get
Rockerola.
Rockerola? I just called
it. Oh, this is basic of Sigaleo or Lunala.
Both. These are the freaking weirdest names. Like, what? Where has Pokemon been?
Alone Gimmer.
Alone Gimmer.
I took in the mirror.
Is that every verse, Rice? Oh, you didn't show. You always look at
our first holo Alone Rattata.
But
this
is horrible. No, that's a common.
Bryce, look. I got that. And you got a reverse holo of it.
Cloyster.
Isn't that cool? Bryce?
Mm-hmm. And we got another Cloyster.
Bryce, when you do it, you have to show the camera. Because if you just do it, you already know the pool.
I didn't see it.
Guys, I'm going. No, it's Colson's turn, right?
No, it's Bryce. It's your turn. Wait, let's open the same class.